So welcome back student. So this is the last slide of this animal tissues part. So this slide is your nervous tissue. So see, this nervous tissue is going to the main topic. I will set up some diagram of these things. So only this class, only this in your syllabus, only the main things you have to know. In higher classes, you will know broadly these things. This is a very vast things. So need not require in this time you have to complete the all the things. Just focus the main or important part. This is the neuron. Okay, so these are the things. One nucleus is present, one axon is present, one dendrite is present, and this is the terminal part. So I will discuss the whole things one by one, no problem. You just see and listen these things. So this nervous is called nervous tissue. This is a picture of neuron. Okay, or you can say that the nerve cell. See, so the nervous tissue, this tissue is made up of elongated cells and called the neurons. So this is the elongated cells. The total things, the whole things is called neuron. And each nerve cells consist of a cell body called cyton. So this is the cell body part. This is the part. This is the part. This is not. This is the part. This dense part is called the dense part is called cyton, or you can say the cell body. Okay, containing the nucleus, and this is containing the nucleus. So this is called nucleus, and this is called your cyton. Okay. See, containing so each nerve cell consists of a cell body called cyton, containing the nucleus and one or more elongated hair-like extensions called dendrons and dendrite. So this is your dendrons, or you can say that your dendrite. So this is your dendrite. This is your nucleus, and this is your cyton part. Okay, one of these the axon may be sometimes 1 meter long. Sometimes this is 1 meter long. This part, this is called axon. So sometimes this is 1 meter long, and axon bundle together to form a nerve cells. The main important thing is how the nerve cell is formed. Okay, so when the nerve cell will form, when the axon bundle together, and that time the nerve cell is formed. Okay, so this is all about your neuron. So nothing is required to in this class. Okay, because this is not in your syllabus, and this is not required for this time also. Okay, so I will just recap on the whole topics, that is animal tissues. See, whenever you study this whole topic, this is very big chapter. Means the two things are mixed together. One is plant tissues, another is animal tissues. So whenever you have studied this chapter, you just see these animal tissues classifications. From that point of view, we can easily conclude the whole chapters. And one another things already I have given you, that is the plant tissues. So whenever you study the plant tissue, just thoroughly you have to or you can say that the easy trick to remember the whole topic, the these classifications. And when you study the animal tissues, that time you have to remember this classification part. But before that, you have to ensure, you have to go through the whole chapter thoroughly, and after that you will understood the trick, or you can say that the understood the classifications. Okay, so this is the major things. Now I'll just revise these things. So animal tissues is basically your four parts, that is epithelial, connective, muscular and nervous. Epithelial tissues, squamous, cubital, columnar and ciliated, according their shape and size. This is basically your protecting tissues. Connective tissues, this is the another part of the tissues, animal tissues, and this is one kind of supportive tissues. Okay, and these supportive tissues has been classified into four categories, that is areolar, adipose, skeletal and fluid. Areolar tissues, basically your tendon and ligament. Already I have said these things, what is tendon and what is ligament. Tendons at the connect to muscles to bone. When the muscles to bones, those two things are present, that time tendon is there. And the ligament, when the bone to bone, so when bone to bone connection is called ligament, and muscle to bone at joint is called the tendon. Okay, and the adipose tissue consists fats, and skeletal tissue, that is one kind of connective tissues. And this is two part, that is one is bone and another is cartilage. Cartilage is the smooth part that can be easily folded out, and it can be easily revert, and it can be easily press, fold, twist. Okay, these are the things. And the bones are the main supportive structure of the vertebrates, and the bone cells are the embedded in the heart matrix, and there is contained some calcium and phosphorus salts. And the fluid tissues, again two parts, there is one is blood, another is lymph. And this blood and lymph, these things actually I have not discussed in thoroughly in this slide. So again in your next class, or I will discuss this blood and lymph part. But before that, I'll discuss the other things very details. So another thing is that is called your nervous, another is your muscular tissues. Muscular tissues, again the voluntary and involuntary terms is come. Involuntary, those are found under the control of your individual, that is called your voluntary, that is your legs, for example your legs, face, neck, that are the voluntary. And the involuntary means there is no control of yourself, that is is not under the control of one's will, like your Irish, okay. And your heart means your cardiac, that is your involuntary, there is no under the control of yourself, that is your cardiac muscles, or you can say that the involuntary muscles. And the nervous tissue is the last and not least, that is called your nervous. Nervous tissues is basically it contains some nerve cell, and the main component of this nervous nerve cell, or you can say that the nerve, that is your dendrite, there's the extensions, and your cell body, nucleus, and your terminal part. Okay, and whenever how the nerve cell is formed, when the axons bundle together to form the nerve cells, okay. And the when the hair like extension is present, that is called dendron, and the cell body, that is called cyton. Okay, thank you.